So the gig economy has been beneficial in more ways than one. A lot of people are able to get a lot of side jobs, many opportunities for hustlers to make extra money outside of their real jobs or as their primary income. On the flip side, it does offer a lot of convenience for people who buy these services. We're talking about Uber, Uber Eats, Instacart, and also different subscription boxes. These are like every month they give you a box of accessories or clothing articles or maybe different dog toys. Basically, they save you a trip to the grocery store. And this is convenient because you may be tired after work and this offers you an opportunity to rest or to do something else more productive. At the end of the day, for me, I just want people to make sure they're realizing that convenience isn't free. And a lot of times, people that are poor, working class, or middle class are starting to think about doing rich people things. For example, working class people hiring a maid because they don't want to clean their room. You know, at the end of the day, I get it. Because there are a lot of times it's an opportunity cost, right? If I make $50 an hour at my regular job or doing what I normally do, and it costs me $25 to pay someone to cut my grass, it may be more productive for me just to pay that person rather than use this hour of work because, quote unquote, I'm worth $50 an hour. I understand it. But my thing is, make sure that you understand the context. Now, are you hiring this service after 5 when you're no longer working? Is this on the weekend when, you know, if you're not cutting the grass, you'll just be watching TV? Or on the bright side, you could be doing something highly productive where you're working on your side hustle, or you're filming a movie, or you're writing a script, or you're writing a song. That way, it makes sense for you to outsource your menial task because you have other highly productive things to do. But I just want people to make that assessment on a daily basis. Am I just being lazy? Or does it actually make fiscal sense? Does it make sense for me financially to be trying to pay someone to do this service for me? And I understand a lot of times we don't feel like doing a certain task. You know, it's highly inconvenient. But me personally, I don't feel like being broke. So I choose to do those things because if I'm not doing these tasks, I would likely do something unproductive. And things being convenient, I always want people to understand the context they're in. These are first world problems. Something being inconvenient. At the end of the day, you know you have to get it done. And in a lot of cases, our resources or the funds that we have are finite. So we may not be able to actually afford the convenience. I understand it's highly convenient to use your smartphone to press a couple of buttons and you'll have someone delivering food at your door. But we have to ask ourselves, is this $26 meal actually worth it?